Hi guys, it's me again Prasam and my brother Rachit from BRB channel, and today we are going to show you what I and my brother have made from 3 doodler. First, my brother is going to show you what all things I have made.
So me and my brother have made two things with the 3 doodler. First is the bicycle and the second is paint. So first I'm going to show you the bicycle. So this is the bicycle, two tires, one stand, seat and the handle. So now I'm going to show you the spectacles my brother just now made. So this is the duplicate of my brother's spectacles. You can wear it, but there are no lenses here. So my brother is going to continue with the video of by showing the 3 doodler.
So guys, this is the 3 doodler box. This is the front. These are the sides, up, down. And now I'm going to show you what all things are there inside the 3 doodler. First, this is the gear inside the 3 doodler. This is actually one stick used for cleaning the back from the back if any plastic is inside there. Okay? Then next is the tip cleaner. This is actually used for opening the tip and cleaning it. Next is the sticks, which I put behind the 3 doodler. I'm just gonna show you in a while how you can put the sticks behind. These are the sticks. One is ABS, one is PLA, and these are really good. Then next is the instructions. These are not really necessary if you know how to do all this, but if you are buying this, you really need it. You need to read it once at least. These are just the website and what are the warnings and all. Next is the 3 doodler itself. So guys, this is the 3 doodler. This is the light indicator here. This is for ABS and PLA to go fast and slow. This is the charging port, and these are the switches. And to catch it, you just hold it like this. And this is the tip, and that's it. Next is the tip. Tips. So these are occupied with 6 tips here. You need to buy a separate pack for this. You can actually change the tips. And now I have a circle one inside. You can change it to small circle, rectangle, big circle, and squares. Now I'm going to show you how to change it. You just put it inside like this. Open the tip up. Take one. Put there. Put it back. Done. So guys, this is all for today. In the next, if you want us to make these things, you can write in the comments below and I'll make it for you in the next video. And thank you all for seeing this video. Bye. Like and subscribe.